Can you read the name that is on the left side for me? Can you read that for me? Let's see.
Abraham Stockwell.
Abraham, and how did he spell that last name?
S-T-A-U-F-F-E-R.
Now, if it's, there it is. But is that the way it was originally spelled, Mrs. Phillips?
I think yes, because it changed to O later.
Right, they changed it to S-T-O. U-F-F-E-R or S-T-O-F-F-E-R?
On the right-hand side.
You're right. On the